talking about being in love with Jesus. Yeah.
You gotta love it for yourself.